Hello, welcome to this function video. So we're going to find f of 5 when f of x is 3x plus 5. The key here is to plug in 5 for x. So it's going to be 3 times 5 plus 5. 3 times 5 is 15, and then we get 20. And that's it. That's the answer to the question. Please like and subscribe. Check out andymath.com for more videos and notes. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.